I think that when nurses know that they scan the vial and they affix that label to the syringe, you know that that is the what is in that syringe is what was in that vial. So if they have made a mistake and they've pulled the wrong medication or they've gotten medication infused in the prep area, by scanning the vial that you just pulled into the syringe and then affixing that label, you know you have the right medication. You have what you have, not what you think you have.